Into HMV, which stands for Hippos Mate Vertically. That's right, HMV, also known as What the Fuck We Got In Here Today. And we've also got one for Magpie Movies. That's right, it's Paw Patrol the Movie. Not picking it up. Justice League Trilogy here on DVD. They haven't got standard Blu-ray, but they might have it on 4K. I'll have a look in a minute. What else we got? Fantastic Mr. Fox on Criterion. Really good film. I really like this, but I've already got the standard Blu-ray, so that'll do. £26, not bad. The Courier with Benedict Cumberbatch. That's right. Very good actor, and yeah, might be quite a good film, but I'll wait till it's cheaper. The Crown, which is season 4. 1 to 4 wasn't available in stock, but they had season 4 separately. The Guns of Navarone is now on 4K for you 4K nuts out there. $19.99. We've got a TV series, which I think is based off Doctor Who, called The Watch. And if it's anything like the recent series of Doctor Who, it can go fuck itself. What else we got here? We've got The Seventh Seal, which is a sequel to The Sixth Seal and a prequel to The Eighth Seal. I do that joke quite a lot. And guess what they got in stock, which I've never seen in store before? Bill and Ted, the 3-film collection, £28. Boom, with a nice slipcover. We'd like to look at the Arrow section. My friend James asked me if it's still going on, and it is, my friend. We've got the Guyver here for £7.99, also known as Mutronics in the UK. We've got Heathers, which I picked up for the wife at Christmas time. It's a quite a good film. We've also got the Gap. Oh, birthday. Sorry, wifey. We also got the Gamera set here as well, and that's a very good price, £29.99. We've got ICU. I'm sure you do. There we go. Yeah, it's quite a good film. That enjoyed it. And I had a look through some of the other bits. There's Big Trouble in Little China. Very good film. And we've got Blade of the Immortal, very good film as well. And not sure on that one. And we've got this one as well. Well, there we go. There's the 4K version then. It's a bloody digipack, so you can bloody well keep it. So I've got all three films on Blu-ray, so I don't need it. Right, let's fuck off. Well, just been to see last night in Soho, the new Edgar Wright movie, and it tells the story of a young girl who goes to London to be a fashion designer. She's obsessed with the 60s, and then one night she falls asleep and wakes up in London in the 1960s. And all sort of goes Pete Tong. Well, that's all I'm going to say, but the film is absolutely fantastic, really good, fantastic acting, soundtrack, direction, and I highly recommend it. And out of 5, I give it 4.5. That's all that being said, let's go on home. And just before I pop home, I thought I'd pop into Fuckallville, also known as Poundland. And the wifey's back. She went to Pooty 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 Prime Mark to have a look round. But I'm going to look at the Blu-rays. Is it worth looking at, people? I really don't know why I bother, I tell you. I think Poundland's on its way out. That's enough for Blu-rays and Poundland. I think I'm almost giving up hope. I really do think so. But we've got to still keep going here. Men in Black 3 there. Jurassic World. Yes, it's the same old freaking shit. Bridesmaids, very funny film. I enjoy that one. And what's this one? Paper Towns. That was quite good as well. Source Code. This is a good one as well. I enjoyed that one. And the lucky one here with Zac Efron. A wife likes that one. And what else we got? They got these notebook game things of Knight Rider. Oh, there's Transformers. Robots in Disguise. And there's Knight Rider. That's very cool. Yeah, it's definitely a board game. And Back to the Future as well. Very cool. I do love me some Back to the Future. Yes, very nice. And what are these things? I see them everywhere. They're Among Us or something. Yeah, I've got some retro games here. These are £8 and they have about 12 or 8 games inside, including Pac-Man or Space Invaders. And they've got Christmas section has now grown dramatically since Halloween is over. It's coming, people. We're going to have to face facts. Christmas is coming. Ooh. So what we got up here? Oh, it's a nice squidgy duck. Yeah. There we go. Very nice. And we've got Monopoly Poundland. So if you land on, if you roll your dice, you get 6 and you get fuck all. They should have the Blu-ray section says fuck all. Go to jail, you twat. And we're home, people. Hooray. And it's been a really good day. Went to Bournemouth on the bus with the wifey. Went to look around HMV. And we went to the cinema. Went and saw that film last night at Soho, which was really good. Really enjoyed it, like I said just previously. A lot of people moaning about the ending, which I've noticed. Didn't bother me at all. In fact, I thought it fit very well. And overall, very good film. One of the best of the year. But anyway, did I pick anything up? Well, it's now time for a segment I like to call...
It's time for the shit that we bought.
Fuck all!
It's time for the shit that we bought.
So fuck all!
It's time for the shit that we bought.
Fuck all! Oh, that's right. Fuck all. Didn't get anything today. So, never mind, but, yeah, the one film I wanted to get, which is Belleville Rendezvous, wasn't available in stock, so I've ordered it from Amazon, so you'll probably see that in my pickups and post on Sunday. But that's it for this episode of Shop Vlog. Hope you enjoyed it. Please like, share, and subscribe. Stay safe, play safe, and until next time, guys, bye for now. Bye, everybody. Wifey!